Just a second, Guardian. Okay, you're clear. Excuse me. Excuse me.
How can the Vanguard help? Guardian, it's good to see you back in the tower. We'll need everyone for the fight ahead. Life changes very quickly in the last city. Before you join your fellow Guardians in the field, take the time to review past events on the timeline. Understanding the path that brought us here is the best way to equip yourself for what's to come. As any warlock might tell you, a little insight can level the playing field. Be well. To understand where we are today, there's only one place to start. Cade 6. Cade 6 was the Hunter Vanguard, a mentor to every hunter in the tower. He was an infamous daredevil, a dependable fireteam member, and our dear friend. He never missed a chance to make light of the situation, even in dark times. Our responsibilities weighed on all of us. He tried his best to ease that burden. Cade's final mission was to prevent a breakout at the Prison of Elders in the Reef. Things didn't go as planned.
The Prison of Elders held some of the most dangerous foes ever encountered. With the security systems compromised, there was little to prevent them from ravaging all of Seoul. Petra Venge, right hand of the Awoken Queen, reached out to Cade and the Guardians for help getting things back under control.
Security hub. Better clear the area before going in.
Truly masterful performance. All that's left is the coup de grace. What's happening to the floor? Ah! Hive are gunking up the work! Get out of here, will you?
construct. Now,
remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked!
I am amazed at this.
Scratch that! It did not work. Don't worry, we got this! You think? Extreme prejudice. Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation?
Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'd go with you, but I hear this place has turrets, and I really want to fire it.
By the way, you and me, good team.
Let me get that door for you.
Oh, the turrets have a manual mode. Interesting.
Hey, buddy, what do you think of my new gun? Take it easy.
locked door. Any updates for me?
Bringing the security system online.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing.
A prison riot. It's a prison break.
The airlock on deck zero. It's the only way out this far down. They're going to escape.
Not if I get there first.
Spectacular landing.
And cue the ominous music. Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages!
Hurt.
it. Now I'm pissed. Is that really all you got? You help me out here, little buddy.
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Cade must be further down. There's a hatch over there.
Thank you.
Kate's ghost. She's dead.
No, but I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Oh, any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
Shh. This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
To Aldrin, Cade was just an obstacle in his path. But to us, the loss of Cade was devastating. It shattered our fire team and left the last city in mourning. Aldrin met his fate, but that wasn't the end of his story. He was resurrected by a ghost named Glint, and, having no memory of his past, took on the name Crow. At first, the Vanguard tried to keep Crow in the dark about his past life and Aldrin's crimes. But Crow is not Aldrin. In time, we grew to understand that who someone chooses to be is more important than who they were.